For the next method to reduce heat time, let's revisit the relationship between the associativity and heat time. So if we have high associativity in the cache, we will have fewer conflicts for the set in the cache when multiple blocks want to use the same set, which leads to a lower miss rate. And that we like. With high associativity, we have just seen, we can build larger virtually indexed physically tagged caches, which reduces the miss rate, and so we like that too. But high associativity leads to slower hits. The hit time goes up, and that we don't like. On the other hand, if we go all the way to direct mat caches, the miss rate goes up for these two reasons, and that is bad. But the hit time is reduced because a direct mat cache has only one place where a block can be, so we can quickly check whether it's there or not, and we like that. So we can see that high associativity in a cache improves the miss rate but makes the hit time worse, while simple direct mat caches sacrifice the miss rate to improve hit time. So now we will see if we can get this and this simultaneously by kind of cheating on our associativity.